Start in eagle stance. Prepare, step off to the left, heel down first, then the toes. Draw the left leg into the right as you circle the hands in front of the body. Fingers point towards each other but don't actually touch. Roughly 2 or 3 inches below the navel. Now allow the hands to float upwards. As they pass the eyes, watch the back of the hands with the eyes. Still looking at the back of the hands, allow the hands to come back down again. When the eyes are looking straight forward, leave them there, but let the hands carry on down to that position 2 or 3 inches below the navel. Then relax the wrists so the hands fall. Draw the elbows close to the body so the hands turn over. Fingers point towards each other, but don't touch.